Now, how do you perform a fluoroscopy, Dr. Mena?
Okay, fluoroscopy is it's a procedure we've done under X-ray guidance. So the first thing that we do is that we have some lead apron that we're wearing throughout the whole procedure. So basically that'll protect us that we're in the procedure room all the time from the X-rays themselves. We have a clip there. Basically, we have a tube that is sitting on top of the patient that will provide us the anatomy that we need to look. We go ahead, we clean the area under, and we keep the area as sterile as possible. After we count and make sure that that's the right level, we do a timeout, and we go ahead and we proceed with the numbing medication or the local anesthesia.
Okay.
Ironically, that's the worst part of the whole procedure. Why? Because the local anesthetic is acidic, so it kind of burns for about 3 to 5 seconds. And from there on, the patient should expect pretty much pressure. They should not expect pain throughout the entire procedure.
So they're awake?
Yes, they're awake. If the patient chooses, they're awake. 95%+ of the cases, I do them without sedation. If the patient wants to have sedation, we do the arrangements to have the anesthesiologist in the room so they can come and they can be providing the sedation for the patient if they wish. But for the most part, the procedure, they're done awake. The procedures themselves, for the most part, on average, they take anywhere between 2 to 3 minutes. They're quick. We are expecting right after the procedure is that the patient should feel relief from the procedure itself.
You said the procedure takes two to three minutes. Wow. Okay.
Yeah. So they're fast. We're expecting that from the patient. So immediately once they wake up, or I mean they sit up from the procedure table, we ask them how they're feeling, and they should tell us my symptoms are they feel great, or sometimes we're putting the medication in. They should feel the, if we're putting an injection in the close to the nerve, it should mimic the area where they normally feel the pain. So that's really reassuring for the for both the practitioner and the patient that we have the target area was taken care of.